friends, welcome to my channel Organetic. In today's video I'm going to share with you my favorite time-saving hacks. If you like videos about home hacks and home organization, please subscribe to my channel and let's get started. The first life hack is especially useful when traveling. If your blouse got wrinkled in a suitcase and you do not have an iron, you can use a blow dryer to remove wrinkles, but first make sure to set it to a safe temperature. Also, this trick can be used at home when you are getting ready for work and the time is running out. If you store food in containers, it's easy to lose track of where is what. But there is a cool and simple solution – a chalk pencil. Use it to label containers and, if necessary, write an expiration date. And it's just as simple and easy to erase the labels with a damp cloth. Are you familiar with the situation when you pour a glass of juice or milk out of a box and it splashes all over the place? Well, it's because the correct way to pour it is actually with the hole facing the top. The pouring goes much smoother this way and we don't have to clean up the mess. This is an idea from the kitchen of my in-laws, which I already showed on my Instagram. The shelf you are looking at was improvised from a piece of plywood board and self-tapping screws. It helps to optimize the space for mugs more rationally. Amazingly simple, and it goes in harmony with the cabinet. Everyone loves discounts, and if the price tag has a final price, it's really helpful. But if it's not the case, you can easily calculate it in your head. I'll give you a few simple examples. Let's say the original price is 40 euros and the discount is 20%. Multiply 4 by 2, we get 8. 8 euros is the 20% of 40 euros. Let's try another example. How much is 30% of 80 euros? Multiply 3 by 8 and the result is 24. What about higher numbers? Same thing. Let's calculate how much is 40% of 1200. Just as before, we ignore the last zero in each number. Multiply 4 by 120 and the result is 480. This kitchen belongs to my subscriber Alina from Latvia. From what it looks like, a sponge is missing, but really it's just hidden from sight. The secret is an adhesive sponge holder that attaches directly to the sink wall, organizing a place for a sponge and letting it dry well. And the sink looks nice and tidy. This next life hack is also from Alina. If there is only a few dishes in a dishwasher and you don't want to run it every day, the dirty dishes might start to smell in a closed space. Use a door stopper to let some air in, so the dirty dishes simply dry out and will not reek. Coconut is truly a tough nut to crack, and to open it is a real challenge. But if you use this simple trick, it will be much easier. Use a sharp tool and puncture the eyes of the coconut. In my case, I'm using a knife. After the holes are made, empty the water into a cup. Next, walk around the coconut with a hammer just like this. Once the coconut is cracked, it's easy to open it. To separate the meat from the shell, cut small slices out with a sharp knife. Don't want to keep a plant without a pot, or the pot it's in doesn't please you, and there is no opportunity to go to the store. Wrapping paper comes to the rescue, and within a snap of a finger, it turns into a stylish decor. A great temporary or permanent cost-friendly option. Like to sleep on an ironed bedding but don't like to iron it? Try this handy trick. Place the linen sheet on an ironing board like a tablecloth and iron your clothes right on top of it. That way, it's ironed on a side, which significantly saves your time. Gradually slide it so every area gets its turn. Now I'm going to share a cool idea using an absorbent polymer from a diaper, also known as slush powder. First, take the powder out and soak it in water until it has a gel consistency. Then place it in a zip bag and put it in the fridge. Once chilled, it makes an excellent cool pack, which you can use on bruises. Would you like to learn the recipe of an instant and insanely delicious no-bake pie? We are going to need cookies, salt crackers, or any sweet biscuits will do. I also like to use strawberries, kiwis and bananas. And to make cream, we will use a generic 30% fat sour cream, sugar and vanilla sugar. Also, we'll need a plate of milk chocolate that is best to store in the freezer in the meantime. Cut all the fruit into even pieces. I like them to be about half an inch thick. You can use any fruits you have at home, but they must be ripe. The cream is easy and quick to make. Mix a sour cream with sugar and vanilla sugar to taste. Now let's get to the eggshell pie. Here is how it's done. Once our three layers are ready, spread the rest of the sour cream on the top and sprinkle with grated chocolate. Cover the cake in foil and put it in the fridge for a few hours. This is the quickest and the most delicious cake I've ever tasted. The next life hack will save time for those who love to bake and cook. This little silicone scraper will scrape all the remaining dough off a mixing bowl. In a matter of seconds, your bowl will be almost clean, which makes it easier to wash it in a sink. Bon appétit! Toothpaste is great for cleaning pretty much anything. In one of my videos, we used it to clean the bathroom sink. Today, let's put it to the test and see if it can handle the strong dirt on these crocs. I'll use a sponge for general cleaning and an old toothbrush for smaller parts. Here we go! It turned out to be much easier and quicker than I expected, and all thanks to the simple toothpaste. If you like this video, please show it to me by hitting the like button. Please subscribe to my channel if you are new. See you next week. Bye-bye!